Tears in his eyes, pointing to his veins, trying to indicate that the blood we shed is over.